Willy Wonka is a fictional character known throughout the world as the owner of a chocolate factory who brings children joy with his chocolates. Poroshenko would like you to believe that he is this sort of a man. His business, however sweet on the outside, holds a bitter aftertaste that could very well last for years to come, perhaps too severe for any sweetness to ever be experienced again. Can Ukraine survive this bitter aftertaste, however sweet his chocolate rhetoric is now? The answer is a resounding no. Willy Wonka was a fictional character, and however much Poroshenko would like us to believe that he himself, along with his rhetoric, that his alleged self-made sweet success is a genuine fact, it is far from it. In fact, Willy Wonka and his chocolate factory hold more truth in its absurdity than any truth Poroshenko is trying to package nowadays with his chocolates.